side starfish holds. This is where we are in the side plank position with your leg elevated. What it looks like is this. If you can't get that hand and hold this position for long, what I want you to do is drop that foot down, keeping that hand up. And if the wrist hurts, you're gonna go down to this side plank position on your arm, keeping that hand up and lifting that hips. Try not to rotate with the hips too much. So try not to bend or rotate. We want you nice and upright here, and the hand goes up.